toward the net. Feeds Panarin for the shot. Score! Deflected in off of Mikhail Zibanejad. Penalty call on Kuznetsov. Rangers will get an extra man on. They do. Shot by Zibanejad. He scores! Mikhail Zibanejad with a big drive. And the Rangers take a 2-1 lead. Both these teams, outstanding third period teams this season. A giveaway to which David Chipman score! It's a hat trick for Mikhail Zibanejad! Here comes Kapokako. Winds up, big shot, save, rebound, score! Panarin, up the middle, Zibanejad. He goes to the net, he scores! He scores! The Rangers win!
Gabrick scores! Dmitry to Gabrick, and he scores. We'll talk about Yager later. Right now, we'll talk about Gabrick. Gabrick again lights the lamp, points in six straight games now for Gabrick. Making that beautiful pass from Dmitry, and this hockey game is even now with a goal aside. Oh, the power play for Minnesota. Perry behind the goal, back in front. Gabrick scores! Half wall. Gabrick is in. Tiny. Kuzi scores. Gabrick backhander. Hat trick for Gabrick. Power play goal. 3-1 Minnesota. And here come the Hats at the 5:38 mark of the second period. Gabrick putting on a show for Manhattan tonight. Your line. Dmitry. Bad angle shot on goal. Save. Rebound comes back out. A drive by Schultz. They score. Schultz takes a shot.
I think that's who is going to get it because the shot came from the point position. Good shot by the defenseman. And Marion Gabrick, I'm watching right now, huge smile on his face, Bob. That tells you he's probably the guy, but Schultz does a good job getting the puck through the net.
Getting it over and taken away by Gabrick. He's got a chance for five. Here's Gabrick in. Shoot, scores! Gabrick with five goals tonight. It's 6-3 Minnesota.
There's no hats left. What are we going to throw? Throw the chairs, throw something. Oh, my goodness. What a night this youngster is having. 6 points on the
net. Gets it by Leko and back around to the corner. Laine front scores. Patrick Laine, one-time shot. And it's 2-1 Winnipeg. Curling on the board, sends it across, and Laine ripped it over the net. Buckland back down for Wheeler. The Laine scores! Patrick Laine, what a perfect shot! Second of the night, and a power play goal puts the Jets out front. Gunn lost an edge, and back the other way come the Jets, 3-on-1. Here's Connor for Laine, scores! Patrick Laine with the hat trick! Seventh career hat trick for Patrick Laine, and a hat trick of hat tricks in the month of November. That's his third.
The Blues must be shaking their head. I mean, here's one right off the post. And it comes out somehow on the short side and goes out the other side. And then after that, the Blues get caught, and all of a sudden a counterattack, and it's a 3-on-1. And Laine just gets the gift as it comes across to him. He looks, bang, right away, 5-hole in the hat trick for Laine. And it just seems every time he shoots the puck, it goes in tonight. It's ridiculous. Beautiful couple of one-timers, and that time on the 3-on-1 break after the Blues break down trying to get back in this game, and now suddenly they're out of it.
He's got him pinned to the boards, and Laine now will pick it up. Taken away by Sundqvist. Lost it off the skate of Little. Laine scores! Patrick Laine, number 4! Connor will float it to the corner. goes after the puck. Petrangelo in there as well. Little in front. Here's Laine. Scores! It's a high five for Patrick Laine.
What's a team?
Lemieux centering. Score! Mario Lemieux centering pass. Tit for tat. Hope checked away. Lemieux's out in front on the right. Broughton trying to cut the angle off. Lemieux and Broughton. Lemieux in. Score! That's a Mario Lemieux goal. His seventh shorthanded goal of the year. And Pittsburgh leads it 2-1. 5-on-3 power play for the Pittsburgh Penguins here. They've got the full 2 minutes. Score! Mario Lemieux, the perfect trick. Lemieux is a perfect hat trick. 3 in the first period, and we're only halfway through his 4th hat trick of the year. Lemieux. That's it! He has equaled his high in points in a game. From Mario Lemieux, a penalty shot. 6-4 Pittsburgh. Caulfield has Lemieux. He got it to him. 2 seconds. He shoots. He scores. And look out. That's what Lemieux's out there for. He did what he gets paid for. First time.
Stopped at by Watson. To the side of the net. Glenn Anderson now moves to the near boards. Gives it to Coffey. His quick shot. Wide of the net. Gretzky scores. Now that is the magician. But let's see. That one's got to be a beauty, I'll tell you that.
Yes,
just
sir.
Knew when it was going to come off the board and what angle put at the far post. Semenko to Dave Lovelin, to Gretzky. Gretzky inside. Oh. What are you going to do? Gretzky. That's a beauty, Jim. I'm sorry, that's unbelievable. Let's watch this one now. And Lovely set them up pretty good, though. You got to admit, him and Lovely beats it apart, uses the screen. Top corner. If you're going to shoot along the ice or top corner. Mark was check here. Gretzky looking for a break. Score! Well, we might see the 50th attempt. That's his 48th. I tell you, this guy is amazing. What more can you say? Third goal of the game for Gretzky. Lost control, Coffey, rink wide, Gretzky. Cutting inside of Hoffmeyer. Goal! What a goal! What a goal! 49. That's 2 consecutive four goal games for Wayne Gretzky. Let's watch this little deke at the end. Put the brakes on right here. Watch the guy, silly guy, go right by. Top corner, 3 slap shots in a row. Gretzky from Coffey. Wayne Gretzky has set a modern day record tonight, achieving 4 goal games in one season. 21 seconds. Gretzky looking for the 50th. If he gets it now, it would be the 50th on an open net goal.
Listen, he'd love to get it any way he can. He's a tiger, he's got that killer instinct.
Messier got the draw, but it's chopped over to Grant Fuhr. Now Coffey playing it up. Bobby Clark keeping it in deep. Up around, kept in by Barber at the right point. That was off Clark's shoulder. In the corner, fired it in front. Here is an empty net chance for Gretzky. 5 seconds. He's moving in. Score! Isn't that what can you... They're mauling Gretzky over in the corner. The fans go wild. 50 goals in 39 games. He's got 50 goals before anybody else got 30. Right on.
And what can you say?
The ice is littered with programs. 3 seconds left. 50 in 39.
Imagine that.
We just watched history here. I'll tell you, I don't know anybody ever going to break that. 50 in 39. I don't care how many guys. It's unbelievable.